Harness racing's greatest century comes to life in the pages of 100 Years in Harness, richly illustrated with some of the most evocative photos ever taken. Order your copy online, and better yet, order more to give as gifts.
Houston, we have a problem. Big D's Vet and Tack Supply has brought this to our attention. We have some bits that are breaking. We don't know when they showed up or how old they are. We have a couple that are rusted off. It looks like just a small pin was put in. And so we took one apart and found out that the pins that someone put in these old bits that are breaking are not stainless steel like the ones that we took apart. We need to replace them as soon as we can. If you're not sure of one of your bits, if it wiggles like this, bring it in. If one of them is broke or just old and you're not sure of it, just bring it in to Big D or call him. We got to get rid of these bits. Even a few years ago, before this happened, Brett Miller was driving a trotter out here at the Brown Jug race or during the week, and one of its bits broke and he had to bail off. So we don't want anybody to get hurt, and we want to get these bits off the market.